The paint on this 1990 Fox Body Mustang was in pretty bad shape. You could definitely see the signs of old age. Sun fading, surface rust, and paint cracking to name a few. I stripped the panels down to bare metal where it was necessary. After the paint was stripped, I sprayed the panels down with the rust neutralizing agent. I let that sit for 24 hours before washing it off and neutralizing the panels. After I let that dry, I sprayed all the panels with a coat of Shopline epoxy primer. After the epoxy, I did all the bodywork that was necessary.